Well, here we are at Romeo's Pizza and Pasta. We're gonna do a little bit of tile cleaning. Their floors haven't been cleaned in a long time. And we're gonna be cleaning with the 360i with the tiling grout brush head. And we're setting up right now. So we're gonna be doing some restorative cleaning of this tile. Okay, first we're pre-spraying a cleaning agent down onto this. This is some sort of a natural stone. It's got a lot of grease, and do a little pre-spray action right in there and let this dwell for a minute. Then we're gonna be cleaning with the Monsoon hooked up to the 360i with the tiling grout brush head. Take a little look at it here. It's all scrubbing brushes and spray jets. So it sprays, scrubs, and vacuums simultaneously. So we'll give our cleaning agent a little bit of time to dwell there. And then we're gonna be cleaning with the Monsoon with just hot water. There's 15 gallons.
Water on, so we're not only extracting all the soap, we're rinsing the floor, but those soaps that we do all left behind. It seems on YouTube, but a lot flowing through there. Now I let off the water, only vacuuming.
Okay, now we're going to pre-scrub this area. I just add water right here as needed. Man, this is really dirty right here. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the vacuum.
Check out that YouTube. Get a little closer. Rinsing off all the soap residue. Monsoon. And I'll be up to you.
Down the drain.